Chef David Alvarez, I am going to show you how to cook the perfect halibut every single time. Nope, I'm not lying. So, we have the fish right here. Okay, just took it out of the paper that they wrap it in, and I'm gonna take my paper towel. And you see the moisture coming through, right? I wanna try to dry off this fish as much as possible. And the reason why I'm doing this is because when that moisture gets in between your pan and this fish, it steams it, where you can't get a nice sear, okay? See how that looks now? So I'm gonna fold it over one more time. And you wanna try to make sure this is as dry as possible. And that's gonna give you a beautiful sear. See how nice that is? So we're gonna salt, pepper. Don't be afraid to season this. You're gonna lose a little bit of it in the pan anyway, okay? Sea salt, ground black pepper, all right? Oh yeah, okay. Now, I have my cast iron pan. I love cooking in cast iron pan. You could get the restaurant quality that we use in our high-end pans at work. So I have my cast iron pan right here. Okay, it's already being heated. I'm gonna add my olive oil, okay? About 2 tablespoons, all right? Then I'm gonna take my beautiful fish, all right? And what I'm gonna do, you see it's starting to smoke a little bit? Olive oil has a low smoking point. I'm gonna take my skin side down. Okay, you hear that? So, sorry, let me get out of the way. So always skin side down because that's gonna save you, okay? Now, I'm gonna cover it up with aluminum foil. I covered up with aluminum foil because you need that medium-high heat. In the restaurant industry, we have hoods, right? We keep flames on super high because the hoods take out the exhaust and the smoke. So this aluminum foil is gonna help contain that smoke. I'm gonna turn on my vent, okay? So that's gonna help you. Open your kitchen windows, do whatever you can to do. But I'm about to show you how to cook a restaurant quality salmon perfect every time. See you in a minute. Okay, so we're about 3-4 minutes in. I have high heat. See, check this out over here. See the smoke? Now this aluminum foil is helping it. Let that sear, okay? Now, I'm gonna make sure you got a good fish spatula. All right, and that's gonna get under your fish. You're gonna flip it, right? And then cover it back up. Now, you use the skin side down. That skin is your buffer between that hot pan and the flush of that fish. That's gonna help you. If I lose that skin, that's okay. I'm not worried about it, all right? In this situation, it's okay if it sticks and you lose it. You can leave it on or you can peel it off, okay? I have a couple dogs that I give it to, so it's a win-win for them. We'll be back in a second. Okay, so it's been between 10 and 11 minutes. Cake tester. So we're gonna go right in here. No resistance, okay? That's what you want, all right? Look at that sear. Look at that sear, okay? Your excellent fish spatula, okay? That's what you want, right? You want something that's thin that gets under that fish. Look at that fish. Okay, we're gonna come over here. All right, the video I did before this one is the mango salsa. What? What? Huh? Huh? Let's cut in this sucker. Let's see how we did. Look at that. Look at that. Nice and flaky. Look at that. Look how flaky that is. See that? See how flaky it is? Okay, this is Chef David Alvarez. Like, subscribe, pound that notification button. See you soon.